Hello viewers, in today's video let's see a day out travel log to Pump It Up. That's nothing but a children's amusement center. We are in Texas San Antonio, hence thought of sharing the places we visit in and around San Antonio. Welcome to Kitchen Recipes, first ever channel in tri-language. The videos we publish, which comes in three different languages, that's English, Kannada and Tamil. In this channel, we will be sharing easy and healthy recipes with simple ingredients which are available at home, and also the places we visit in and around San Antonio as travel vlogs. Please give us a thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell symbol. Keep supporting this channel, viewers. Let's get into the video and see how we enjoyed this place and what kinds of games are there to entertain our kids. And overall, the Pump It Up timings is 70 minutes. We can go and see in the 70 minutes what kind of enjoyment is there in this Pump It Up. So already we started from home and it was quite a rainy day. As we go on, the climate really changed a lot and we could see a lot of heat, and it was a cloudy day as well. And we were standing in the signal. I saw a beautiful bike which was passing, and I really felt it was really good to show to our viewers. As we go on, I saw an open roof car with a beautiful blood red color. I really like open roof cars. If you guys do, please give us a or please tell us in the comments. And as we pass on, we passed the signal, and I see the cars were parking the signal opposite to us, and with 5 to 6 feet of difference, I was really feeling it was really beautiful to see. And now we are entering into the Pump It Up. Now let's go and see how we can enjoy this place. Okay, come, let's get into the Pump It Up. As soon as we enter, we need to check in. But my husband, he has already checked in when he had booked an appointment. We need to book an appointment and we need to check if the tickets are available. Then only we can go and book an appointment. If tickets are not available, then we need to book for the next available dates. And socks were mandatory to play this inflatable Pump It Up. And as I noticed, we went through like 2 or 3 Pump It Ups. In each and every Pump It Up center, I see 2 parts, which is a first part which comes with disco lights, with all musics, which will be kind of a parties and party zone, the same feel, same look. As we enter, they will blast all the balloons, and it was really a kind of a kids party. My baby, he enjoyed a lot. This is one type of a game where there will be small steps with where we can climb up and slide down. This is really an enjoyable game. Now you can see in this video how the kids are playing. This is on another game where they have few balls inside that. Kids can jump on that equipment and they can play a basketball. This is really fun. This is one more type of equipment where this is kind of a high slide, but my baby, he did not enjoy this much because he is still an infant toddler. So he was really scared to play that game. So as I told you, that's the first part of the pumpy tip. As we go on, we can see a light switched on, and this is the second part of pumpy tip, where we can watch our kids and we can do our work easily by entertaining our kids. This is one type of a slide where there will be small box steps. We need to climb up and slide down. It is really fun. And on my right hand side, you can see kids are playing jumping on the ball game. On my left hand side, we can sit and have some snacks, or if kids are feeling restless, they can come and take a, it's kind of a rest area. And this side, we can leave our infants who are below 3 years or who are below 2 years. For them, they have all the small slides, the housey games, everything. It is really superb. And this is one type of a game, this is called baseball, where the ball floats in the air. We need to hit the ball with that bat to the baseball, and my baby, he really enjoyed a lot playing that game. This is a small inflatable equipment where all infants are below 3 years or 4 years, they can play this game. It was really good. If you guys ask overall review about the pump it up, my honest and personal review would be this pump it up is not that suitable for the kids who are below 2 years or below 3 years, and we can enjoy this pump it up when we actually come as a group, not as individual. As I told you, this is the jumping on the ball game. We need to hold one ball, and from one ball we need to jump on the other. This was really so much fun. Even I tried this, but this is not quite easy, viewers. But my baby, he did not play, and I was really scared because he's so tiny, and he might scratch or he might hurt himself. And this is really a nice game where all the digital fruits will be there. We need to collect that fruits with that a vehicle. If you guys want to conduct some parties, or if you guys want to organize any kind of parties, then this pump it up will actually help you a lot, and they do have a customized package with them. You can go ahead and call them before you do something, or before you check in here. This is all about pump it up reviews and the games which we enjoyed. If you guys want to visit this place, I have mentioned each and every details of this pump it up in my description box. Please go and check there. This is all about pump it up vlog. And as we done with all our games, when we came out, it was really heavy rain, and I will meet you in my next video. That might be next recipe video or next travel vlog video. Please keep supporting us. Thanks for watching.